Good morning, YouTube. Today, we're gonna go out to Chris's house because apparently he's got some new wheels that he paid a bunch of money for. Chris got all butthurt because I bought a Ferrari 458 and he was all like, everyone keeps buying 458s and copying me. Too bad, Chris. So he wants to up his game and put on some big ass wheels with some big ass tires.
Enjoy your extra big ass fries.
Let's go check out Chris's new custom one-off wheels and see how incredible they are and tease him about being a baby. Can't stop, won't stop. Oh, Jan, Josh has beat me. I brought all the tools too.
Late for the party.
He brought everything. I didn't know what was going to happen.
Damn, that thing's loud. Sweet.
We still had to get the car on ramps because it was this.
I brought a low pro jack because I was like,
this is a low pro jack.
No, I mean like really low.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But, oh well, whatever.
So Dan.
Yes?
I'm tired of everybody buying 458s and getting the same damn car I've got, so I had to step up. Bigger, go home.
All right. Oh, so, gotta get rid of the spacer.
Don't need them anymore.
Don't need no spacers.
Yeah, yeah. All right, well, let's see the gloriousness of the custom HRE wheels. Woo!
Well, they're already mounted on this side.
They're already on the side.
Oh, they are? Damn.
What's that heavy?
Oh, shit. Okay.
22's in the back, 21's in the front.
Good lord.
Go big or go home, I told you. Everybody's taking my black wheels.
Those are massive. You could actually go with 345s on that wheel. Because look at it, it's not
335
even...
335 is wide enough.
No, I'm not saying, I'm not saying it's not wide. That's huge.
You should buy my speciality wheels.
On your car.
Why would I want...
You can be a purist. All the purists love these, the speciality wheels.
No. I mean, they look good.
Oh, great wheels.
I like my wheels.
Why didn't you drive your car down?
I was going to say, I haven't seen your car.
It's rain.
So?
It's rain. What? I thought I had to bring the tools, so I threw all the jacks in.
You drove the vet?
Yeah, dude. That thing's a
wild. Well, I didn't know you were coming. Otherwise, I wouldn't have brought anything.
I wasn't sure if it was the time. Well, I wasn't sure the timing was going to work out. I didn't know.
What the hell?
I doubled my odds. I asked you to bring your shit. I asked him to bring his shit. In case one of you guys falls out, one person shows up.
That's a good way to do it.
Good strategy, right? So I tell you to bring all your tools, I tell him to bring all his tools. He shows up on time, you're late, I already halfway done.
Late?
Are you late?
I'm like 9 minutes late.
Oh, and I have a project for you.
Oh, okay.
Here, put this center cap.
Oh yeah, that's my job. Center cap
one. Oh. I say, are you at least making him turn at least a little wrench?
Yeah. I made him help me line the wheel up.
Oh, that thingy.
It's a new bra, the new carbon fiber bra.
Yeah, that's cool.
No, there's two of these things. I got.
Yeah, I know.
Left they're $10,000 a piece. They go right in there. $20 horsepower, dude. Guaranteed.
20? Oh, yeah. Carbon fiber, man.
What can't be said, it was 20 horsepower.
Oh, yeah. It's got to be at least 20 horsepower. All right, let's see Chris actually work. Oh, my God. His baby hands have to have little glovies.
Yeah, like gloves, dude. I got to type like I got to do email.
I got to type and do email.
I'm going to mess my keyboard up.
Jeez, that is a big one.
It's so light for how big it is. It's insanely
it's so light.
Light.
It's like,
oh, is it?
Yeah.
I bet.
I might actually have to go up a little more.
Good lord.
Okay, now what do I do?
Okay,
now?
So we'll just slide it on this.
Very carefully.
Yeah, don't chip the carbon brakes.
Exactly. I shut the garage on the Maserati and dented it.
Did you really?
It ruined my whole day yesterday.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No!
It's not that bad, but it's still kind of a
It's in the front.
It's in the front?
It's a little, like, dent and scratch.
Where?
Right in the front, very front. That big hook hit it.
I don't see it. Dude, have you seen the Jag?
It's true.
The Jag's gotten beat up twice already.
I don't think we've seen the worst of it.
No. Oh, it's going to get...
Yeah, make sure your channel, when they rent it, they don't...
I had a thought about this. People have an attitude of like, I'm running a car, therefore I'm going to beat on it and blah, blah. And yeah. I was thinking about that. I'm like, you understand that you're liable for a $50,000 piece of car. It's not like some freebie. Like, you ruin the car, you're paying for the car.
You got to put this chrome piece on. That's why I said, assemble the center cap.
Jeez.
Amateur hour.
Come on.
God. Chris is terrible. Here, what kind of help are you?
I'm terrible.
This is why Josh is here.
You guys pull up.
Josh is on his A game, and Chris all like, I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm an amateur.
Ooh.
All right, now you can put the center cap on.
It doesn't even feel like it's on.
There it is. Yeah. I was saying, it wasn't on.
Does it turn like this? It's like a spinner wheel.
It's spinner.
It spins like this when I'm driving.
It spins? Yeah, it stays upright.
What do you think, Dan? You like them?
I like them. I like them. I dig it. Yeah.
They're different, but you know, I want to change it up.
They look good. It totally changes the personality of the car.
It does. It's not as evil now.
Yeah, it's not quite as sinister looking. It looks.
It softens it up a bit.
You know what? It's almost a little more modern though.
So Dan, you gotta tell your channel which someone should buy these for these speciality wheels.
How much are they going for?
Make a deal.
Make a deal. How much did you pay for
them? I don't want to let him collect dust here in the garage.
If I buy wheels, I'm gonna get the 19-inch challenge wheels.
Oh, that'll be nice.
Yeah, I can't believe that shit.
What? I'm so mad.
Chip the caliper right there. What's his name?
I can't name the vendor on camera.
Work, Chris. Work.
I like it. Yeah! It's like Christmas.
It's like Christmas. Car Christmas for Chris.
Car Christmas. Big day for me.
Christmas.
Take these, put them with the other ones, and grab the other lug nuts.
I've had these wheels for almost 5 years, Dan.
Oh my God, no, 5 years. They're ruined. They've been driven.
No, I think somebody should buy them. They're perfect, aren't they?
Actually, yeah, I can't believe you got Chris to actually do something on his car.
I have to, otherwise the channel gets so mad at me.
I know, they're like,
everybody,
oh my God.
He's not putting the carbon fiber in the car.
Oh my God.
I just don't want to break this shit. I'm not very handy when it comes to that stuff.
Nothing to it. It's not rocket science. It's screws and...
Yeah, you know, but...
Look, I installed some new LED lights in front of Tesla.
What?
Those are new. I put these in yesterday. I had to have someone help me.
I was like, you put them in? Really?
A Tesla mobile van came out. I'm serious.
Oh yeah.
The van comes out, they do it right on campus. So Dan, what do you think? Do you think it's gonna rub?
You know, I don't know if it'll rub. It'll be curious when you turn it full lock.
I think
lock.
Turning is gonna be the...
Turning full lock. The front wheels I'm worried more about than the rears, actually.
Yeah.
The rears, you're good. You're good on the rears.
What do you think, Josh? You think it's gonna rub? It looks like it's a little bit further in.
Oof, it's pretty close. Not yet. You must not have the exhaust open.
Of course not.
Let's say it sounds all quiet. Jesus Christ. They left me. Now I just stand here. Yep, I hear him.
No rubby rubby.
No rubs?
No rubby rubby.
Did you take any hard corners?
How does it look right now? Does it look like it's gonna hit?
It's close. Turn it all the way.
It's all the way.
I mean, if you hit a bump.
Is it crazy?
Yeah, it's so close.
I wonder if I should raise it up then.
No.
I don't want it.
No.
What?
It's fine.
You think it's fine?
Yeah.
Look at this side.
Well, yeah, because he's got a bunch of, you know, this side's gonna be closer because of the...
You think if I'm turning like on the freeway like that?
Yeah. I mean, it's close.
I think it's okay.
Hey. It's just evil. So badass. It might rub every once in a while. It totally changes the look of the car. Congratulations, Chris.
Thank you, Daniel.
You're 458 is now unique again.
I can't have you with black wheels, and I can't have black wheels either.
But mine are gloss.
It's still black.
Okay, I see how it is. You're
I
racist.
I just had to change.
You're racist. Glad I didn't have to get dirty.
Thank you. Thanks, Dan. Sorry about that. Sorry for the miscommunication.
I totally helped you, but, by showing up. I'm moral support.
You're a good motivator.
Yes.
See, if you wouldn't have bought the 458 with the black wheels, I never would have been motivated to buy these.
Good point.
So...
HRE can say thanks to me.
Yeah.
Because they got a lot of your money.
Exactly.
A whole lot of your money.
Don't tell my wife.
Yeah. You want some speciality wheels? Make an offer. Let's make an offer. I'll get you in touch with Chris.
I wouldn't say make an offer because then people are going to get
exactly.
Good point. Okay. Never mind.
Offer.
Don't make an offer. Make it a legitimate offer at least $5,000 or above.
That's a good deal.
That's a good deal.
Yeah. That sounds too little to me. I was going to say six or seven.
All right, let's see that.
Somewhere around 6 or 7. I don't like them.
My wife doesn't like the wheels.
Why not?
Why?
I like the black better.
Oh, snap.
It blends.
What the hell is she talking about?
It doesn't stand out now.
I don't know if I could even, I don't think I could live in the same house with you now.
I don't.
I sense a divorce.
Oh my
gosh. I don't
like
it.
I'll take the car and the divorce.
You don't like the way it looks?
I don't.
Sign it over to me, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
It looks great. Well, she's got the black wheels on her freaking QX, dude.
Yeah.
I like the black better.
I can't believe I can handle this right now.
Sorry.
Honey, I spent $100 on these.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You know how hard it was to find
$100 for five lug nuts.
Yeah. It was at least $100. You're right.
Yeah, I bet.
Well, I was hoping you'd have a better reaction.
Sorry.
I hope the fans like, I hope the channel likes it. I can't wait to see the comments.
Give Chris the thumbs down.
These are hand brushed. Look, these are hand brushed.
He's gonna have a heart attack.
Someone hand brushed these for 14 days straight. I'm so sad. My wife doesn't like my wheels. I think they're like the most, next to you, honey, they're the second most beautiful thing ever.
Oh, well done.
So you are the most beautiful, but these.
My wife doesn't even like my car, so.
My hand brushed dark clear wheels from HRE. You don't like them. I can't wait to read the comments in the third. I can't wait. Okay, well with that, I'm gonna pull the car in and take them off and put the black ones back on.
Yeah. I got a set of HRE screen and wheel. Dude, those are huge.
So you thought you were going to stand out and this was going to be like the next best thing. And it just looks like you drove it off the dealership.
No, they don't come like this on the deal. You want to see what they look like on the dealership? They look like horrible.
It's just plain.
The dealership.
There's nothing cool about it now.
The dealership was a 12-inch. Holy shit. I can't believe that. The dealership had 12-inch wheels. The 12-inch wheels from the dealership.
12-inch. 12-inch.
Look how bad, look how boss this looks now.
No.
This is the best thing ever.
All right, well, that's great, honey. Thank you.
Can you paint them black?
I like them.
You
could.
Can you
paint them black? I like the design better than those ones, but I don't like
the design's really cool.
Yeah, I like the design. I just don't like the color.
Well, I can always powder coat them later. Yellow. Yeah. Powder coat them yellow?
Ooh.
I don't know about that.
No. No, don't do that.
I'm not powder coat. I like this.
You could do black with a yellow stripe.
All right, so the second project is fuel pump cover, which...
Oh, that?
One of my guys right. Just sent me the funniest
there.
Text.
What?
Come on,
so
focus.
We always joke around because.
Yeah,
you know,
well,
like
focus. But yeah, carbon fiber on that.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to be on TV. I don't want to be on
we'll,
TV.
We'll block your face there.
I mean, what are these? Aren't these amazing?
We can just hear your sound.
You can't even see it.
Of course you can see it. If you look carefully, you'll
you
see
it. You cannot
these.
See it.
If you look carefully down there, you'll see them glowing.
If you stick your head down inside the engine, you might be able to see it.
I can see it.
Maybe.
Dan, can you see it?
Maybe.
No comment.
I mean, I don't know why they need all of it done in carbon. I'm really striking out.
I'm just jumping on the. Abuse Chris.
I can't
train.
Wait to see that.
You're better off like doing this, like taking the logo and putting it on there.
I can't wait to see
there.
The comments in the channel. I can't wait to see the channel comments.
This is gonna be the best.
I really hope. Are you filming?
Yeah.
I really hope that the channel does appreciate the HRE hand brushed by a French woman, by the way.
Was she naked?
For 14 hours, and then the hand painted HRE that matches exactly the caliper Pantone color. To me, that's special.
It's special.
Speciality
right?
Wheels. I give up. I just hope the channel supports me. That's all I ask.
You're relying on YouTube to support you? Good luck.
If you look down, you're going to fall. You're going to have a bad time.
Everybody on YouTube love HRE, and they love the fact that they're 22-inch rear wheels and 21-inch
they're,
fronts.
They're good
Who
wheels.
Does that?
It's not the wheels that's the problem.
It's the color.
It's
the color. It's
the color matches the car. My neighbor's thinking I'm a crack dealer. What do I do with this thing?
Stick it in your face. This is going to be fascinating watching Chris turn wrenches.
Where does this go?
Where does this go? What are you taking off? You're taking this off,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
So you need to take this
you
bolt
probably,
off.
Do you have a fender cover?
The one on the other side that's hidden back there.
Can't do this.
I can't.
A
you even tried.
A tape measure.
You may have to use,
it's
yeah.
so hot.
Well, yeah.
That's hot.
Well, that's because you drove it first. We should have taken it off first.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Turn. Push. Pull.
No, just keep going. It's gonna pop loose.
It's gonna stuck. It's gonna
no, it's
stuck.
Not.
Am I,
right,
am I tightening or loosening?
You're loosening.
You're pulling the right way.
This way, right?
Towards us. Yeah.
Yeah, righty tighty, lefty loosey, right?
Yes.
Oh, God. Whoa. It's broken. Do not put this on the channel.
You can't. Do not put this on the channel.
I think it's stuck.
Here, give me this.
AKA, I can't figure this out. Can you please do it for me?
It felt stuck. It felt stuck and it's so hot.
Oh my god, it's hot. Yeah, you just drove it.
Look, Josh is gonna get it right there. Yeah.
Look at it.
Do not player hate me.
I couldn't even get the camera focused in time.
I'm a great salesperson. I could sell anything.
Yeah.
I could sell iced Eskimos.
Can you sell the influencer invasion for me?
Yes, please show up to the influencer invasion. I'm gonna be there.
That's right, you're gonna be there.
And if we have a good turnout, I'll paint the wheels red.
Hey Josh.
Yo, I heard it, I heard it.
He's coming.
You coming?
To what?
Influencer invasion.
Sure.
Yo, how hot that is. Oh shit.
Well, don't drop it
in the car. Hot potato. It's hot, feel this.
Okay.
Here, burn yourself.
Yeah, exactly.
Here,
that was the easy one, the hard one you can't see.
Oh, is there a third one?
No, there's just two, but the one on this
you
side.
You don't want to take off the thing?
How did you shut the door on the car?
Oh, yeah, I shut the door. Oh, I didn't tell you?
What car?
Oh, sorry.
Ow, some of
the oh.
It's not that bad.
No, it's not.
Hey, Dan. Look, I'm doing the hardest part. This is the
hardest part.
Okay, so these grommets are going to have to come out. So that's just going to squeeze out of there, probably. So just like. Yeah, it's hot.
Damn.
So you actually say the F word and then
I know. You know, I beep it out.
It's gonna get the
that's way. How it works.
Push it with your thumb right here and it'll push it out the back. There you go.
Oh, yeah, look.
Look at that.
Ooh.
God, it's so hot.
Why
is it so hot?
We just want to watch Chris injure himself. You're gonna get so much hate mail
don't
gonna come your way.
I don't want the hate mail. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Aren't I? I'm married to you. You should answer that question.
Not answering the question.
I did do commercials as a child, I told you.
What?
Did you? I was a doll baby, yeah.
No, you weren't.
I was a doll baby, yeah. I was.
You were a doll baby?
He was.
No.
Oh my god. Yeah. You have any pictures?
I can't tell
oh,
you.
Oh, she's bringing them up.
Oh.
Oh, no, I don't.
Oh. Oh, damn. What's the deal, Chris? Why do you care what people think?
I don't care.
You should just do what
as
you want.
As long as I'm happy.
Do what you want.
I can always put the black ones back on.
That's true. Here I come to save the day. Oh, no.
It said it was going to come out in pieces on there.
It does?
Yeah. No.
There it is.
This is my big contribution.
Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers. Actually, hot glue. Wow, I'm kind of impressed.
Good
by
job,
that.
Ferrari.
Well, hey, they didn't want to come out. Ta da! Ta da!
Great job.
Back to work, Josh. Josh is the hero today. I kind of like when I show up and I don't have to do anything. I'll admit, it actually does look kind of cool.
What?
The carbon on there.
Yeah, it does. I mean,
it looks nice. I mean, the only problem is it's so much cleaner than everything else right now. Yeah. It looks really black.
I think it looks good. I mean,
it looks nice.
I agree that 80% of it's not shown. But I know my wife doesn't like anything that I buy, but it makes me happy. That's what matters.
Well, she probably buys stuff that you don't like, so.
Exactly. She bought that damn dog that barks.
I thought you liked the dog.
I liked the dog. I don't need a damn lifter. I'm going to drive a slam car. I don't need to freaking push buttons to make it go higher. Just suck it up, Dan, and just keep it off.
Occasionally, I would like to not scrape.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, there we go.
Why did it take so quick on the second time?
Because I did the
nice.
First time figuring out how to do it.
Nice.
It's always easier the second time, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Woo!
Yay.
Oh.
New wheels.
New wheels. Now we need a Cars and Coffee this weekend. Where are we going for this weekend?
Well, there's a thing on Sunday. Pistons at the park.
Oh, yeah, let's do the Pistons at the park. Yeah.
If it's not raining. The forecast is crap.
All right, back at home, got Chris's wheels in, got his carbon fiber fuel pump caps on. The fuel pump caps, I actually at first thought, that's not gonna make that big a difference, and it actually kind of did look a lot better. But you can't really see them that well unless you're kind of really looking for them. So what do you guys think of the wheels? Yay or nay? Chris's wife definitely was a nay. I actually like, I mean, the design is really good, but I've always been a fan of black wheels. I don't know why. Certainly they look a little more modern. The car itself, I mean, just, still looks amazing. So thank you for watching. As always, you guys are amazing. You should probably like, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Come on, you know you want to. Go click the like button, click subscribe, maybe even hit the notification bell. Those things help me out, help my channel get ranked up higher. It helps YouTube think my channel is more important than it probably really is, which is awesome. So thank you guys for doing all that sort of stuff. And don't forget, we got the Influencer Invasion coming up June 7th, 8th, and 9th. So sign up for that. Send messages to influencers. Go pester them. Say, come on, you know you want to come. Help me out. All right, guys, we're going to be doing a lot of car stuff, so stay tuned. It's going to be sweet.